show everyone my Adore Tea teapot today, which is particularly cool. Thought you might enjoy it. So this is how it works. Light the candle, put it in underneath, the tray back in, pop the teapot on top, grab some tea that you've bought from Adore Tea. I've got the creme brulee tea here today. And all you do is this little diffuser in here. Pop a teaspoon or however much you prefer in there. And this isn't an Adore Tea one, my original one broke, so I'm using another one so the tea falls through. But when you do get one from Adore Tea, the tea won't fall through. And then you pour the hot water in. So let it diffuse like so. And this usually makes about 2 cups of tea. Pop the lid on top. And there you have it.